What's up, everyone? Evan Kumo here, and today we're gonna be playing Wii Music. I'm a Wii. Now, I know you guys are gonna ask, I thought you already done one. Well, I did, but again, I know you guys are gonna ask me, hey, didn't you already done one before? Well, the answer is yes, but that was on the other console, the other Wii console, not this one. You guys remember when I fixed it? Yeah, this is for one, so I decided to do this again, so. And you guys haven't even seen all Miis that we created over the years, too. So, yeah. In fact, you guys get to see my histories. That's what we received. Okay, now look at this one. Oh, and hold on, man. That was for someone else's. Look at the year. So yeah, 2016. I was in 10th grade back then. It was all from that day. 2015! Back then, this Wii console was working perfectly. I was taking lessons on it, I think. That was right after we got back from Wyoming, I think. Yeah. Oh, 2014. Back then I was in eighth grade then. I was in middle school back then. I started 8th grade back then. Man. Oh, 2012. I was still in elementary school back then. It was second semester. I think John was with me back then. And also back then, my Miis looked different back then. It was way before I modified them. And I did modify my Mii on this one. It was way before I modified them. Thank you. Wow, look how different it was back then. Again, it was way before I modified it. Look, what was I thinking? Oh, 2011. I was in fourth grade back then. In Mrs. Lee's class back in elementary. Now this one, John was playing with me back then. It was before fifth grade started back then. It was right after spring break of fourth grade back then. Beginning of 2011. That day was so special then. Like, look at this. December of 2010. All those years. November of 2010. COVID was definitely not allowing back then. Oh, it's Halloween day. All from that day. Now back then, John was playing that day. Poser boy, you were so young back then. Oh no, why was I doing that back then? Oh, I was a girl! I changed myself into a girl. What was I thinking? Oh no. You're welcome to pause and look at it if you want. Now look at this me. That was my me. Look how different the nose was back then. Sometimes I used to modify my old brother's me to prank him. He got so pissed with me. I did out that day. Began of October, about 12 years ago. September. It was summer of 2010. It was the end of my third grade year. Oh! Now see this me, guys? That was my older brother's. My older brother Alex did this back then. He used to come down and play the Wii music all the time too. It was his too, but he also gave it to me too. So Alex, your me was so young back then. You were too. Epic coup! Thinking. It was almost beginning of May 2010. And I think that's it, guys. I hear it says up there. From 2009, so all those from that day. So yeah, this YouTuber Evan Kumo, he's played this game for many years now. This boy's been all over the places on this game. So yeah. So let's do a jam. One player. Now I want to show you guys all the Miis now, because now I got this console working. You probably know this, I made this and did it there too. Oh, wait a minute. I made that back in 2015. Yeast! Yeast! my god. Oh my god. Now you're probably wondering why it says Tim Moby. Well, there's a site called Brain Pop. There's a robot named Moby. He's orange and goes, "Bee-dee-dee." And this is his friend, Tim. There's Hoser Boy.
Alvin! Yes!
Pac-Man. E.T. There's my older brother, Alex. Homer Simpson. My mom. My dad. That's my Alex's friend, Justin. Justin Phelan. And that's his other friend, Luke Garrison. I've known them all my life, since I was a baby, I think. Yeah. They used to come down to baseball all the time when I was 2, 3, 4, 5. All the years. I like you guys my whole life now. I remember playing catch and everything, even my PS2, the Wii, all of it. So, you guys are the best. I know Brianna has too. Kip from the Napoleon Dynamite. I quit that movie too. Darth Vader. From The Simpsons, Mr. Burns. Jack Black. That's my grandpa. That's my Aunt Jennifer. That's my grandma. SpongeBob. Garfield. Spider-Man. Justin's mom. Rachel Phelan. That's another version of Luke Garrison. Snoopy. Peter G. Scooby-Doo! Well, this is a Scooby-Doo moment. That's my dad's brother who lives in Florida. They became worse right now for me. I'm just kidding. Chewbacca! Charlie Brown. Ooh, Barack Obama. I miss when Barack Obama was our president from 2008 to 2016. Darth Maul. A penguin. Albert Einstein. That's a burger. That's another version of Emma Kumar that I made. Yeah. Ha, that's funny. Yeah, that's it. Those are all the memes that we have. I don't use those because guest points will not be saved. Beep, beep, beep. gonna show you all the songs, just like I do normally, though. I'm getting melee, guys. I wish. And this goes out to all the people who are from Russia who follow me on Instagram. There's your flag. But I'm not happy about what's happening in Ukraine. Little green eyes. I know this one since I was little. Oh, I'm sorry. This was on a Beast Mode vocabulary builder. Brings me memories of 2004. Of course, we're on YouTube right now, but I can't look at them, though. Some I can. In the USA, guys. I use a birthday cake theme when I use that. Wow, wee. Sorry. Now you saw me and John used to do this, and I never told you about it. Listen to this tune I love. violin. It's like this. I make a shocky look when I hear that. Like, take a look at this.
Shocking look when I hear that.
So yeah. I think of a valley when I watched when I was little. This is Hawaii, guys. Now, back in music class in elementary, we used to do a performance of this. Now look at this one. Na na me 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 me. Now take a look at this clip from 2017 on my Snapchat. Look. So yeah. You're not gonna cover cops on this. This is a dance party. I would show you what it looks like when I'm dancing, but the basement's a disaster, so that's not gonna happen. Try that again, but That's creepy. You're nasty, guys. That's a show. That makes me laugh when I think of it. That's a game. But Wii came out in 2006. And we got this Wii console in 2007. Whole life, guys. Okay. I'm gonna decide which town it is, okay? Oh wait, I'm gonna decide which one it is. You know what? I might do this one. Let's do this, guys. Hope you guys like it. Now look sideways, okay? You know what? I'm gonna try it again. Listen. Look at that dolphin! Look at this! All right. Sideways. It's an elevator. I think about Glitch on MX Untamed when I hear that. I'm gonna see what happens. What? Oh, look at the look! Look at the look on her face. Wow. You know, I have never tried Zero before ever, guys. What? Well, that's something I'll see. Well, hello, guys! I'm Emmett Kubo! I want to give you guys a kiss! Mwah. Hey! I'm just gonna skip to watch the video on this. I'm just gonna skip that one. I don't wanna take up too much time. I'm just gonna skip that one. Do it the smart way, okay? That's what you like. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. That was perfect, guys. Little toot. Perfect, guys. I'm just gonna skip it, okay? I'm just gonna do it one last time, and we'll try the games out, okay? I don't know where to try it at. Look at the picture. Stop, man. own time, and I'm not gonna keep a video. Oh, you guys are gonna laugh when you see this. Wait, this game was in 2016, guys. Well, not this, but just on this console, yeah. Wow, we did it, guys.
Thank you.
comments. I think I'm just gonna do, Alright, let's see if I got to zero. Let's see. Yes, I did it on purpose. What? Do not give me that look on my face, you Miss Stratisty. What kind of problem do you have? Do you think you have some kind of medical issue or something? Wow. That was fun. Let's do a different one. I don't know how I got this perfect the last time I played this. I'm gonna try my left hand. They just look at me like I'm weird. got to zero, guys, so that's good. I'm just gonna skip through. Yeah, that's because my arms are gonna be hurting if I do that.
Thank you.
so much. What the heck? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Again, I always use black and silver because it's my usual. I always want to be perfect, guys. It drives my OCD crazy, guys. Because I love that tune. Thank you.
was close though. Now we all pay attention to this one. This is my most favorite tune, but on this one only, but the custom jam, I don't like it. And this sounds popular too. Man, my eyes hurt from staring at the screen because I'm trying to get it perfect. Guys, I didn't do do this one last time I did this. Yes? Because it was me! The question is, it was me! I know we did this one because it's getting harder. This one. I'm not playing this, I just wanted to hear that. You guys to hear that one. I'm not gonna complete this one, I just wanna like make you guys hear something. I love a dog costume.
Thank you.
I'm gonna make you something here one last time. Check this out. I think that's pretty much the end of the video, guys. So if you like this video, be sure you leave a thumbs up and make sure you hit that subscribe button too. And also turn the bell on so you can be notified when my next video comes out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace!